And now let's have a warm round of applause for our next contestant, Miss Sasha LaFleur.
What I